Oh, mic check 1 2, mic check 1 2. We are about to go live, and here we are. What is up, chat? How's everybody doing? It is Thursday. Hope everybody's doing good. Hope everybody's enjoying their week. I think tomorrow's Friday, then it's the weekend. We're getting ready to rock in some more Star Wars Survivor.
This base is well hidden.
Yes. Well, the Empire's presence has grown these past years. They are much
DeRoy! Directly. Coming in with the lag, it's actually Danny. What up, Danny?
We mustn't keep CO waiting. It is critical, of course, that our work remains secret.
What work exactly?
Better to ask CO yourself. Meanwhile, Marin and I will greet our new...
I don't know what it just did. It's just something weird.
So, how was the desert?
Cold, stormy, and too many Imperials.
Not my preferred weather forecast, but more common by the day. Where did you weather the storm?
A cave past the old market. Our spammel friend showed us the way.
You've a habit for making new friends wherever you go.
Hit refresh on that.
I intercepted some Imperial communications.
There we go, it's working now. We're tracking now, let's go!
Better. That tea you brought me was wonderful.
Well. Brandon Keller coming on those likes. What's up, Brandon?
Just keep trying. It's not like Brother Armai has to break contact. Cal Kestis. Welcome to Jeddah. I knew the storm wouldn't deter you.
You're rebuilding the temple archives.
We're trying. As long as this knowledge remains, the legacy of the Jedi.
Brandon Keller coming over with the shares as well. Appreciate that. What's up, man? Not much. Just hanging out, playing some Star Wars Survivor.
But something tells me there's more to this than just holo books.
Yes. We're a part of a network known as the Hidden Path. We provide safe passage and new identities to those who have been persecuted by the Empire.
Hunted by the Empire, like Jedi survivors?
Very few of us remain. But yes, and Force sensitives, and those who help them.
Why didn't you tell me?
You never asked.
This game's badass.
Besides, I hear you've been busy making yourself the Empire's most wanted.
I wanted to prove to the galaxy that the Empire isn't invulnerable. That you can resist. That you have to fight if things are gonna get better. But then they just listen to the propaganda and they pretend they're free anyways.
Hmm. You chose a hard path.
And it hasn't made a difference.
Well, while the Empire's trained its eyes on you, we've been able to build the network, find allies, and save lives.
He left. Now you've just given up. I was wrong.
Cal, you were just a child when they sent you off to war. You know, there was a time when...
What's up, Chad? How's everybody doing?
The Jedi were more than just weapons. But We both have our roles to play in this struggle.
Yeah, but that's why I'm here. Seer.
Will you get a load of this? Hey, Seer, you can't say it ain't short of personality, but kind of creepy, though.
Well, it's good to see you two, Grease. Well, hello, BD.
Okay.
So, how was your time in the desert?
The storm covered our tracks, but the Empire destroyed one of your speeders.
It's a small price to pay for everybody's safe arrival. And who's this?
This is Botokuna. He is a friend.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
This hunk of trouble! Hey, we're all together!
Yes. Now, what brings you all to Jeddah?
We're searching for a lost planet. Tantalore, you ever heard of it?
It's on the other side of a deadly nebula called the Kobo Abyss.
Well, our archives are far from complete, but I'm sure Master Quarto was up to the task.
With pleasure. The trouble is, we're not the only ones looking for this place.
I knew this was sounding too easy.
The guy's name is Dagon Gera. He was a Jedi. Now he leads a band of raiders on the Outer Rim. There's an old temple there. Dagon intends to reclaim it.
A Jedi temple out of the reach of the Empire could mean that there's information there that we don't have in the archive.
I believe I have something. Oh, you're too kind, BD. I'll start with the bad news.
Well, boy, this guy knows his audience.
I found no information related to crossing the Kobo Abyss. However, I found two mentions of this Dagon Gera. He had a retreat on Kobo, and records show him frequently visiting a laboratory on its moon.
Okay, we'll check him out.
If you find anything, bring it to me. I am happy to assist further.
Thank you. Both of you.
You're welcome, Cal. I hope you find what you're searching for.
May the Force be with you.
And with you.
All right. What's up, chat? How's everybody doing on Kick? Got all the ones there. Plus beast. What's up? All right, y'all, let's get ready to rock and roll.
Time to move.
You seem agitated, sister. A new acquisition, perhaps.
To lay an hypothesis.
It's so good to see you, Meryn. What brings you to Jeddah?
I came across a group during my travels. Their goal is to hide Force sensitives from the Empire. Have you ever heard of the Hidden Path?
Our understanding of the higher mysteries is always in motion. Could the same not apply?
The Hidden Path.
Treasure for wisdom, young sage.
People change, sister. Even the ancient.
Gotta pay. Ooh, Imperial.
Gonna go with this one.
The wisdom you've recovered is a boon to us all.
I'll take it.
Thank you. The knowledge you've saved is invaluable. Return any time, young
Let's
sage.
Go. What's up, Chad? How's everybody doing?
Look at that.
I don't know what we're gonna do here. We certainly can't jump. Go in here. Oh, that shuts that door.
The way is sealed, Outlander.
So. Is it so? We'll go this way. Oh, look at that. Hey, let me find a workshop, please. This. Oh, hell yeah. The solar BD. Let's go.
Old Aerotech speeder bikes. Never got to ride one.
Can't go out this way either. Apparently not.
I'm sorry, Jedi. The gate must remain closed. Imperial patrols have been spotted in the region.
I understand.
The patrols should pass soon. When they do, you'll be free to come and go as you please.
Oh, Dynasty coming in with the likes. What's up, my man? What's up, D? Ron coming with the like as well. Appreciate that. Let's go. How you guys doing? I guess we just gotta go back the way we came.
Hey,
Oh yeah, that's badass.
So you're not joining us?
I cannot.
Hey, Cal. Hold on. I've had this since I started freelancing. It's gotten me out of some bad situations, and I figured it might be the same for you.
Ooh.
It's Marin, right? Well, I could get another one if you think you might want.
No need. Phone.
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
My master always frowned upon using blasters.
You once said it wasn't the weapon that makes you a Jedi.
It's us against the galaxy, Cal. We've got to use every advantage we can find against the Empire.
Thanks, Bo.
Now, I'll show you how to use it.
No way!
A real stormtrooper won't stay still.
Gotta start somewhere. There you go.
Not bad, Jedi.
So, how long have you been working for Seer?
I do not work for Seer.
Right. My mistake. Relax, Cal. Just concentrate and pull the trigger.
I haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me. Your modifications couldn't hurt.
Ready to roll with this. Easier than building my first one.
Maybe those anchorites aren't so bad after all.
Didn't you call them weirdos?
That was before Seer told me they're helping those poor refugees hide from the Empire.
Is that right?
Yeah, working with the group called the Hidden Path. Real hush-hush stuff, so keep it in the family.
Understood.
It was nice to see everyone again.
Yeah, it really was. So, Cordova thinks we'll find out how to cross the Abyss by tracking down Dagon's old haunts?
That's right. You ever been there?
Once. Used to be a settlement. Now it's just a bunch of crumbling stone spires and creepy ruins. Come here, Cal. Trip's almost over.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out.
Let's go search that underneath here real quick. Never know what you might find. We just got a blaster, so now we can use a lightsaber and a blaster. Pretty exciting.
The new fella. Howdy.
Howdy back at you.
If you're looking for a site, you might want to trek to the higher edges of the canyon.
Is it worth the hike?
I wouldn't know. Never been there myself. Too steep to climb. And there's a lot of creatures up there. Some of them won't even eat you.
Sounds like paradise.
It's a tough climb, but you'll find a way up. And you'll see the true majesty of Kobo. I just know it.
Private table.
All right, then.
Whoa, easy, Grok. Sorry about my friend here. He's just a little guarded.
Yeah, I get it.
Name's Dana. You might say my partner and I have a talent for turning opportunity into profit.
I'm Cal. This is BD.
Noisy little thing.
We're thinking of heading to Dredger Gorge. Ever been?
Once or twice. I'd be careful out there. That's gang turf.
Gang turf?
Grok! I'm sure it ain't that bad.
The hell I'm risking my neck on gang turf.
Hey, it was great meeting you, Cal. Got some business to discuss with my old pal here.
Come on, BD.
Hey,
Monk.
What can I do for you? Word is, there's a traveling troubadour and a DJ droid from the core worlds on Kobo.
Not what I expected you to say. Any idea where they're there?
They've hiked out onto the valley plateau to sample the sounds of the wild.
And the sounds of the wild can come from creatures that kill you.
Can't drop those beats if you're dead.
I'll see if I can find them.
I suspected as much.
See you later, Monk. Know anything about the High Republic residences on Kobo?
Oh, when I first got here, I did a little exploring of my own. I went into a place, and then I heard creepy voices, and I got out of there in a hurry.
I'll let you know if I hear any voices, Grease.
Wise guys.
Let's see what we find up here. You too, Z.
Should you find any data disks from my day, I'd be happy to decrypt them for you. I imagine there are many that remain lost on Kobo.
We'll let you know if we do.
Oh, Cal, it's delightful to see you fully intact.
Holding up okay?
Fine, thanks. It's not the first time this frontier has been terrorized by marauders, you know. But once more, the noble Jedi Knights rise to the occasion.
Appreciate the thought, Z, but we should watch the whole noble knight stuff.
Yes, of course. How glad I am to share with a friend. Does this meet your approval? You seem to appreciate this.
Done.
Decisive!
Apparently, you can go fishing here.
Cal, I gotta confess something.
Here we go.
That tech I tried to sell to Ravis, there's more of it in the valley. A building right in the center. You can't miss it. So I was thinking, you head there and check things out, and we split whatever you find 50-50.
We'll see, Turtle.
You don't look like a raider.
What gave it away?
No blaster in my face, no spilling drinks and shouting bloody murder. Aw, cute droid, too.
That's BD-1. I'm Cal.
About dang time we had some new faces in town. I'm Zig, by the way.
Nice to meet you. What a view. I bet I could plant a great garden up here with a little help. All right, let's try planting these seeds we found. What do you think, BD? Here?
now we wait. A solid beginning here. Let's build on it.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
Quality wear is 100% guaranteed. That's one of my favorites. Won't find that anywhere else. Welcome. Take a look, you'll find the finest components and sundries this side of the outer rim. Now that's a Domodendra guarantee.
You hear that, buddy? A guarantee.
That's right. Shop's built on trust and quality, and I aim to keep it that way.
You're the one taking shots at the Raiders, right?
That's me.
Bad idea. The Raiders have got eyes all over the Reach.
What kind of eyes?
Ravis has got a watchtower in the valley.
Maybe I'll check it out.
Figured you'd say that. Head towards the spires. Can't miss it. Of course, they won't miss you either. You know, because of the watchtower.
I like to hear that. Oh, Army! Hey, sorry, I apologize for that. I didn't notice you were here. Oh, Mary, K.R. Marie. I apologize if I mess it up. I really do apologize. Oh, yeah, that's okay. How are you? Oh, yeah. Okay, just chilling, and you? Ah, not too bad, not too bad. Just playing this, you know. Getting a little stream in right now. Oh, excuse me, playing some Star Wars. Do the workbench. Don't need to meditate, honestly. Need to go here. Do anything exciting today? Where are you from? Yo. How's the game, man? It's not been too bad. Not been too bad. Ontario, Canada, guitar. Oh, wow. Awesome. I appreciate that.
PD, count yourself lucky you can't smell.
Always wanted to visit Canada. Funny, because I want to visit Toronto. I want to go to the Raptors game. Oh shit!
Another shard.
Nope, can't do that. Can't do that. That's not a good idea. If we come down here, it looks like... gotta get away somewhere. Came in through... we didn't come in through here. We came in through here, right? Came in through here. Sorry, I'm kind of backtracking a little bit. Is there not a place to run across the wall here? Can't get that. Oh no, it goes straight. Whoa, BD! By the way, good sir, maybe I can help you out with some of your Twitch custom designs even more. Yeah, it's possible. It's possible. What's your... you see, I'll DM you there. Should be. Whoops. I can hit exclamation command. Should be able to work. I might have to post it for you. I'll have to post it for you. I'll DM you. Post it on there. No, it doesn't work on Twitch. It only works. My exclamation command only works on Facebook. That's why I was kind of confused. Hey, no problem. Hey, what is this? What the hell is that? You scared me.
Throw me a stim, BD.
Back here. Nothing back here? Alright. Nothing here either? Okay. Back here, nothing. Oh shit! What we got here? Oh, we got Sense Echo. Take that.
Oh, let me just catch my breath. Gotta be a way out. Somewhere.
Gotta be a way out.
Been here a while. Maybe they're one of the missing prospectors.
Let's go back through here real quick and see if we anything we can find. Let's go. Back this way, nothing.
These creatures were killed by blaster fire.
Whoa! Gotcha. Hey, appreciate that, Murray. Scrapyard. There we go, BD. BD, you gotta come over here. Don't want to have to use this, you know. But if I have to, then I will. Can make that. Make that. Okay. No way I can't make that. Through here. Go through here. Back.
Just what kind of creature lives down here?
Enjoy streaming, good sir. Hey, thank you. I'll definitely do that.
I need to focus.
Appreciate that. Thank you.
Okay, let's go.
Force Echo Sense here.
Look at this rib cage. Think the Bedlam Raiders would pay for fossils? Oh no.
Gotta be one of the missing prospectors, buddy.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's a Rancor! Oh, no! Oh, no! For that one. What up, chat?
Ow!
Oh, shit, he hit me.
Get a sim.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Help, BD.
I just got my ass whooped by a Rancor. I just got my ass whooped by the Rancor. Oh, shit. Suck. Wow, already? Well, that was easy. Well, that was easy, sir. Fighting a freaking Rancor. Bullshit. Bitch! 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 It's, yeah, hey, like that. Yeah, you don't like it, do you? Why is he grabbing me? Oh god, he's gonna eat me! Oh god, he's gonna eat me! I gotta fight him. Start over. Fucking Rancor and ass. Dick. Go get him. Go get him. Hey, I'm trying. I'm trying. Dude's whooping my ass. I pissed him off. Oh, I pissed him off. Yeah, that's awesome. Pretty cool. Dude, this thing is something else. Oh, I'm dead. This thing is whooping my ass. I don't know what to do. Dude, he's treating me worse than a fucking jobber. Of course that missed. Oh my god, bullshit. Now I'm starting to get pissed. Now I'm starting to get angry at the game. It's definitely the ultimate squash match. For sure. Not let me select it. Like if Enzo is against Andre, I don't. Yeah. Try this. I was in the air. I was in the air. I don't get it. Don't get it. This is some bullshit. This is some bullshit. Oh shit!
Give me a stim.
Oh! my god! Are you fucking kidding me? Figured out how to beat him, though. Figured out how to beat him. What I gotta do is I gotta use the force, pick up the bones, and throw it at him. It locks his mouth up, and then I can attack him. Figured it out. That's a matter of finding another. There we go. Oh my god, I saw it coming! Ah. Fuck this thing! I can beat it, but this thing's fucking pissing me off. Oh my god. This must be how Christian Cage feels when he wrestles me. What sounded wrong? Sounded wrong. This has to be how Christian Cage feels when he steps in the ring with me.
Here. please.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Where's a bone? Where is a bone? I know, that's why I can't beat it now. That's why I can't beat it now, because I'm getting pissed off at the game. I'm getting pissed off at the game, so I can't beat it. I got this. It'll be his head being scraped across the cage like a cheese grater.
Doorstep.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. How you like that, Rancor? Yeah. Go fuck yourself. Oh, it took me 75 fucking tries. Yeah, hey, like that, bitch. And meditate. Ooh, I got one skill. Of orbit. Oh, that's beast.
Let's keep moving, buddy.
Now, do we find a spot here? No? Huh. Up here. So we gotta take this. We gotta go through here again. Not today, sir. I think this is taking us out. I do believe it is. Back here. Kinda makes me want to investigate now.
Can I get a stim, buddy?
Fuck.
Just motivate you.
Yeah, you really think I want to fight you? What, I can just shoot your
nice
ass?
Job.
And Jim Boy's voice, that Rancor. Fuck God, that Rancor has a family! Fuck God! Fuck God!
Enemy encounter.
Y'all killed each other.
I get it. They're weird things. I'd like to know what's in them too. But we don't have that kind of time or resource. So no, And please stop asking.
Oh, I will not stop asking. Bitch. Well, ask all the time. He was slashed in half!
Can move on?
My God! Yeah, I feel like we gotta go up this way. It's a whole new ball game when I got a fucking blaster and a lightsaber. Let's fucking go. Oops.
We need help, please.
I'm double the fucking trouble now, bitch. Really? Really? It seems like you're dead. That droid didn't stand a chance, by God! Episode of Grilling talks about when he started out, crazy stories about the Mid-South wrestling. Oh, I'm sure there's some crazy ass stories about Mid-South. I know there's some crazy ass story about Mid-South. Almost bad.
It's all right. That
get revoked.
Look what we found.
Oh shit. Interesting.
Don't fall behind.
Oh, I think I know what I gotta do now. Aha! I figured it out. The question is, how I'm gonna get it blow up here?
Where did you come from?
Up your mama's butt is where I came from. I figured it out. I figured it out. I'm a fucking genius. Not really, this game kinda gives clues. Come follow me. Follow me. And you'll see in a world of your imagination. I need your help to blow this thing up for me. Ah! Ooh. Nice.
Stim here, BD.
Well, seeing you play makes me want to get a system again. Hell yeah, get one, bro. Get one, bro. I'm telling you, playing video games does take a lot of stress off people. A lot of stress off you. I play it. Play it. Come with me, and you'll see through the world of your imagination. Friendly creature. Ooh. This is. What is this? The rumor here in the fucking meditation chamber here? Jeez. You work for those. I work for those who shall not be named. I'm confused. Wiz of Westwood coming in with the likes. Appreciate that. What's up, Wiz? My name's Wiz.
Ready to go.
Yeah, let's ride. And I ride like the wind. Ride like the wind.
How many hits can you take before going down?
Oh, you tell me. Ah!
Want more?
I don't know, do you want more?
I was doing fine until you How did you? Good night. Pass up.
Ah! Ah!
BD, stim.
I try to dodge that.
This ain't my fight.
Ah! The bitch. Fuck him up. There we go. Factory. I don't use names for legal reasons. Oh, okay. Alright. Fair enough. Fair enough. That got to do with anything. Gotta go here. First we're gonna meditate. Thank you. Oh, we were going back to, we were going to this one, right? Death Star? They finally, are they working on the Death Star in this? This is technically right when they started Order 66. Liking gameplay wise or like gameplay wise. So what's your goal for today's stream, if any, like gameplay wise? Gameplay wise, I don't know. Just can you play it on the story, whatnot? I don't really have any. I've never really thought about it. All I know is I wanted to put a decent amount of, you know, I just wanted to get some content made. Then, okay, obviously go from there.
Well, hey there, traveler.
Hey there, traveler.
Hi there.
Don't mind the beast. She don't like strangers. The mountain don't neither. You be careful.
I'll try. Thanks.
Oh?
What's your name, lad? If I'm to hold a grudge, best to know the name.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
My bant of old mum dubbed me Scuba Stev. Scuba the Fisher, am I?
You know, there's a fish tank down in Pylon Saloon that could use some attention.
Pylon Saloon? That leather-infested watering hole down in your valley!
Alright, alright. Forget I asked.
Ah, fine, twist my arm. I'll do it. Meet me at the saloon and we'll appraise this so-called tank.
That's cool. I already completed that one. Nice.
Something catch your eye?
This is a cargo elevator.
I guess the platform is somewhere else.
Sweet, we can go swimming. Anything else under here? Doesn't look like it. We got her all. Here.
Let's see what's up ahead, buddy.
Might as well. Fun thought, Adam Sandler as Jagger. You may have given Adam Sandler some royalties for being so close to Cube Steve. Oh. Oh, Adam Sandler as Jar Jar? I don't know if I if that would be
intruder. Can we open fire? Let's shoot him. Negative. This force field can withstand anything these locals throw at it.
Yeah?
Hey,
Why'd you come over here? I don't know, John. Whoa, what the fuck? I just threw myself off. Sweet.
Stim here, BD.
This won't be easy.
Think of the reward, Shanna. Come on.
Okay.
Let's see if Doma's interested in this.
Okay, so obviously we can't go over there yet because I haven't found a place to get over there. See anything for me to get over there with? I don't fucking see it. No, to be honest with you, I'm not, like, I like Adam Sandler in certain movies, but there's a lot of movies where I don't find Adam Sandler that funny at all. I shall be back, you assholes! Clearly, I can't go any further right now. Go any further right now. Whee! Over here.
Careful. There's nothing to worry. Whoa! I got you, Shanna.
Thanks.
I forgot about this. Whee!
We got one. There's the body running. That. I'm going to make you bleed. Me. Big deal.
Sadler isn't funny, like everything after, including, and including Jack and Jill. See, didn't find Jack and Jill funny. I found him hilarious in Billy, I didn't really find him that funny in Billy Madison.
I'm Cal.
I liked him in Happy Gilmore. I liked him in I Now Pronounce You Chuck and Larry. I liked him in both grown-up movies. I loved him in The Longest Yard. Happy Gilmore, obviously. Waterboy.
We took care of them. Maybe you should leave before more come.
Yes, I will return to the outpost at Rambler's Reach. We had a domicile there. I hope to see you again.
Big Daddy, obviously.
Yes. I wonder how much of our old home remains. I will leave for Rambler's Reach soon. But first, I must gather my thoughts.
Ugh. The smell down here is potent.
please. I really need a stim. Raiders have rigged this place.
Oh, you're so dead.
Well, or Water Boy. Can't forget about Water Boy.
Don't think I'll be able to move it.
Yeah.
I'll need to find a different way.
Need to find a different way. Can't do that. Vision point. We go up here. All right, I'm at the highest point now. So let's go and look over here. What we can find over here.
Let's take a look. Here we go, buddy.
There's something here on the other side. Question is, how do I get to it?
Thank you.
Okay, so we're back at the main spot. Just fall off. I'm an idiot.
What? Who are you?
Nothing here. Oh, this is pissing me off. There we go.
In the garden.
There's gotta be a way to shoot something in here. Has to be a way up there. Has to be. It just has to be. Oh yeah, bro, that's what's up. What's up? I'm kind of clueless right now. Like I don't know where to go.
This is a nice one. Edie, got something to help me?
Guess we'll just have to come back eventually. He's glitched.
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way.
I'm not getting shot. Again, not getting shot.
The charge is set. Get back. What, nothing? I thought you said this was good thermite.
Wow, I killed myself. Fucking awesome.
Focus.
Alright, chat, that was a decent 2-hour stream. So we're gonna hit the hay. Whoa. Danny LaVoy, I didn't sitting back eating leftovers. Meatloaf, shrimp, my friend, watching the homie. Whoa! I didn't even know this came on yet, man. Anyways, chat, I don't know if I'm going to be streaming tomorrow or not. If I do, it'll most likely be this again. I'm not quite sure, but y'all have a good night. Y'all take care, and I will see you sometime this week. End. Deuces.